I hope you're proud of yourself, because what you've done is proved without a shadow of a doubt you are the world's dumbest son of a Oh, you'll take it. Yeah, you do. Officers, he just told the world, step back.
Whoa.
Don't touch me. He just told the world that he assaulted Stone Cold Steve Austin. That's exactly what you said. So, since I was assaulted, I want you to do your job and arrest that piece of trash right now.
What? What's he talking about?
Figure of speech. I'm Vince McMahon.
Look at this, Barney Fife and company. They're gonna cut the ball.
Take him down. Take him down. Arrest him.
Mr. McMahon is absolutely livid.
Take him all the way down. Go ahead and frisk him. Make sure he doesn't have another bandage as well.
The leader of the wrestling world is being cut.
Lock him
Patterson
up,
Patterson and Briscoe, can't believe
want
it.
Him out. Lock his up. Oh, how do you like that hot shot?
Come on, they're hurting him.
You think you're so damn special, don't you? Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, I'm not a lawyer, but if you ask me, wouldn't that be obstruction of justice?
What?
Oh, hell yeah! I want him locked up!
Stone Cold!
You just broke the damn law. I want you locked up.
They're gonna arrest Patterson and Briscoe!
You damn Stone- right you just broke the law. I'm pressing charges. I want you out of here.
Stone Cold! He may have outsmarted the boss this time!
You said you weren't a stooge. How do you feel now, you silly? You said you didn't suck. Who sucks now, you little Don't even think about it. I got one last thing for you, Vince. I know you hate my damn guts.
I guess he's gonna have a toast.
I want these three pieces of trash taken back in a squad car and locked up, and I don't want them released. Because Stone Cold said so, and that's basically, Vince, all I got to say to you.
Oh, wait. What? Austin pouring that beer all over the boss. What? Oh, Mr. McMahon is humiliated.
Oh, hell.
The owner of the company's embarrassed. His ego has been crushed.
I'll get your out of here.
Mr. McMahon is headed to jail.